hybrid high moisture.
Yeah.
So they mostly
vegetarian.
Well,
one,
you know why I call it skunk trap?
So we do this again to figure out who the dominant bear is, who the bigger bear is, so that whoever is bigger or more dominant wins, and both of them can walk away with minor injuries, nothing too hard. Most wild animals are incredibly smart. They don't like getting into fights, because even if you win a fight, you could be potentially injured and not survive because of that injury.